Hi there, welcome back. In this lesson, we will learn about what is stack, inserting in stack, as well as deleting in stack. In computer science, a stack is a linear data structure that serves as a collection of elements with two main operations, which are push, which adds the element, as well as pop, which removes the most recently added element. So these are the two main operations. And then a real life example of a stack is a stack of dishes. So look at this. This is the real life example of a stack. The dish at the top, which is the last one added, is the first one to be removed. And the dish at the bottom, which is the first one added, is the last one to be removed. This behavior is known as LIFO, which is last in, first out. So for stack, you can always imagine that you're washing a stack of dishes. You always wash the one on the top first, and the first one which gets added will be at the bottom and is also the last one to be removed. Now, let's look at the pseudocode of push operation, which is inserting new element into stack. As usual, let's start with declaration of variables. So declare top of stack as an integer, then declare array stack as an array of index 0 to 4 of integer data type. For initialization of variables, we can set a constant value which is max length equal to 5. And then top of stack is equal to negative 1. Now, let's look at the actual push operations. We will first declare procedure push with input parameter of new integer as an integer data type. It means that this procedure will take in the input value new integer so that we can insert this new element into the stack. Then, if top of stack is more than or equal to max length minus 1, then output the stack is full. It means that as long as top of stack is pointing at index 4 and above, we can no longer take in new elements into the stack. Be careful that we are using max length minus 1, not just max length for this comparison. Then else top of stack is equal to top of stack plus 1. We have to increase the top of stack pointer so that we can insert the new element. Then array stack bracket top of stack is equal to new integer output item added. Once we are done with the if else statement, we can just end if. And finally, end procedure. For push operation, it's quite straightforward. You just have to remember that the top of stack is always pointing to the last element added, and we have to increase the top of stack pointer to insert the new element. If the top of stack is already pointing to the last index, it means that the stack is already full. Looking at this second example, we can still add two more elements. And the third example here, the stack is already full since the top of stack is pointing at max length minus 1. Now, let's look at the pseudocode of pop operation, which is deleting element from the stack. We will look into the pop operation straight away. So, define procedure pop with no input parameter, since we will just remove the element starting from the top of stack, just like how we remove the last dish from the stack of dishes. Then declare item as an integer. This item is used to store the element being popped from the stack. So if top of stack is more than negative 1, it means that the stack is not empty, as you can see from the two bottom right example. Then item is equal to array stack bracket top of stack. Next, top of stack is equal to top of stack minus 1. Then we have this optional stack, which is printing out the item pop, so output item. Else output stack is empty, since if top of stack is negative 1, it means that there's no element to pop from the stack. Then we can just end if and then end procedure. This is the pseudocode for the pop operation. Sometimes you might be wondering, if we just decrease the top of stack pointer without removing the element from the stack, are we actually removing the element from the stack? No worries, because later on, when we want to push the new element into the stack, the old element will be replaced by the new element. I hope You manage to understand better on how stack pseudocode works after this video, as I always try my best to explain a concept in a very simple way. If you are preparing for the 9-6-1 paper 3 exam and looking for an efficient way to master all the topics in the shortest possible amount of time, definitely check out my fast track program. In this program, I will guide you everything that you need to know for this exam, whether it's theory-based topics or any practical related questions. If you are interested, just click on the description or the comment section below on what you can do next. Thank you, and I will see you again then. Bye-bye.